Hey there. You Hector?
That's me.
Alden tells me you're a discouraged man.
Ah, you must be a friend of that Josiah Trelawney. All right. In that case, I've got something here you might want to take a look at. Mm-hmm.
Here.
There's a stage heading up from Blackwater. Now, I hear it'll be heavily guarded, so you might want to try a more covert approach. Or lay down some explosives. I don't know. You're the expert.
Thank you, Hector. Appreciate it. You enjoy the rest of your day.
All right, suit yourself.
Got damn holes in the roof again.
Hey, boy.
Hey there!
Hey!
I saw some outlaws up ahead. They look like O'Driscolls. Reckon they might be fixing to rob you.
Shit. Melvin, Eric, go take a look. We'll hold tight here.
You sure you trust this feller?
I ain't taking no chances. Now go on.
All right.
Thanks for that. Why don't you head on now?
This is a joke.
Hey there, come on over. I got something here that might be of interest.
What you got for me this time, Hector?
Coach heading to Appleseed Timber. Supposed to be a lot of guns. Might want to catch them off guard.
Okay.
Stop the coach!
What's the matter? You better have a damn good reason.
Whoa there!
You seem quite the resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any time in Strawberry, you may want to look into...
Hello. I don't think I gave a receipt last time, did I? Let me do that right now.
So, what are we looking at?
This is a big one. Armored bank and coach heading into Strawberry. You'll probably need something to blow the doors.
All right. Good seeing you, Hector.
Time to go.